The USC Trojans continue their perfect start, 11-0 under Andy Enfield, as they defeat the Cornell Big Reds 79-67, down 10 points in the early going, but just too much of the Trojans down the stretch. Spiro Ditas, Don McLean with you as we kind of look back on the night that it was. Enfield's group, again, slow start, but Jordan McLaughlin leading them back.
The leadership we talked about a lot, and they did get off to a slow start. I'm not going to say he brought them back by himself, but he talked about being more vocal, and I think he got guys going. It wasn't pretty tonight, but it was a win, and that's what they've been doing. They've been figuring it out. They had a close game against Troy the other night. They figured it out. Tonight, they figured out that they needed to play with more energy. They did. Metu, huge size advantage inside. I thought he was impressive tonight with his offensive game on the block. Showed us a lot of different ways to score. See the footwork there in the dunk. And then he's been doing that since he got to USC, sending shots. This one I'd never seen before, leading the break in the kickout. But he is a talented player, a super athlete. And as we talked about during the game, Spiro, impressive the work he put in this summer and the improvement he has made.
Couple of days off for Andy Enfield's bunch, and they'll get right back at it Thursday night here against Missouri State. Now for Don McLean, rest of our Pac-12 crew, Spiro Ditas saying good night from Los Angeles.